comic fans, welcome back to Bruce and Stephanie Comics. As you guys can see, I have two boxes. These boxes are both from the same spot. I got these from mycomicshop.com. They're a huge online comic book retailer, and I really like them. That title was probably a little clickbaity.
Yup.
But I hope it brought some of you guys here to hear what I have to say about them. So, I have switched to pre-ordering my comic books online through them, and it's kind of a big deal, because, you know, I gave up my local LCS for this. Now, there'll be a separate video that I'm gonna make describing or telling you guys why I decided to make that change, but that is not this video. Because I get my books shipped from them weekly, this is all the way from Texas to Long Island, New York, it's kind of like scary getting your book shipped. Why is it scary? Well, I like my books to be pristine. I like, when I pick up my books, all of them, to have a chance of being a 9.8. Now these guys do a really good job of almost ensuring that each book is like that. I think I've gotten like two books that were not 9.8 candidates from them, or at least close to it. Now that's a big deal to me. Now once these books are packed up by my comic shop and put into these boxes and then put into the hands of UPS or USPS, it now changes from the responsibility of mycomicshop.com to USPS or UPS to get these books into my hands in a good condition. Now as you guys can see, these boxes are in two various conditions. One, it's pristine. This box is in such great condition, and you know, there's no worry when you get this box if your books are going to be in good condition or not. This book arrived a couple weeks ago. Now, this is the holiday season. As you guys can see by all the decorations, that the season is upon us, and all of the shipping companies are probably jam-packed with packages, and they're probably moving them as fast as they can. And I totally understand that sometimes shipping companies are overwhelmed with packages, but when you get a box like this, you know, I have 27 books in this box. I put all the books that I received from this package back into this box so that way I can kind of show you the condition they arrived in. Now, did they show up in good condition? Were they destroyed? We're about to find out. But what would you guys think if you got a box that looked like this? This whole side is just smushed in. This was ripped up at some point and they had to retape the box. I can tell you right now, I was nervous because I love my books. Again, I love all my books to be in 9.8 condition, even if they're not like, you know, a spec-worthy book or a book that's gonna be worth a lot of money in the future. I just like the idea of my books always being in the best condition just in case something happens in the industry where that book blows up and I can send it in and then flip that book for a lot of money. Yes, always looking for a chance to make a lot of money, but I was nervous. So let's open up this sucker and see if the packaging withheld the damage that USPS and UPS put this package through. This is insane. Is it a good thing for mycomicshop.com? Am I hyping them up and saying you guys should order from them? I don't know. Let's find out. All right, guys, I'm gonna quickly open this box and show you guys how mycomicshop.com packages their books. That way you guys can know if you can trust these guys. Oh, well, look, it's opening up by itself. I just had a little painter's tape on here, so that way it can stay closed for the opening shot. But guys, let's take a look. As you can see, this package was destroyed. Did the book survive? I mean, come on, this whole thing was ripped down. It's destroyed. We got a little paper on top. We got this like cardboard divider thing, which took a beating. Let's see if I can get a shot. Look how beat up that is. And the books, because of these foam things, they look pretty good. And I can tell you right now that not a single book was damaged in this shipment, which is insane crazy. All right, I'm gonna put this camera down and talk you through why I enjoy mycomicshop.com so much. All right, guys, so like I said, not a single book, not a single book from the 27 were damaged. Why? My guess is because they use these padded foam thingies in the corners of the boxes, and these foam thingies took a large brunt of the damage. They also pack their books in like these plastic bags and they really get them tight and push all the air out of the book so they're really compact in this box. And because of that, these books took no damage. Not even a little bit of the backing board was damaged, which is insane when you look at the damage on this box. It is crazy how well mycomicshop.com packages the books. Now, why I bring this up to you guys is because as I have moved from going to my local LCS to online ordering my books, I think it's a big deal for people who might be considering either A, doing the same thing, because maybe they are not happy with their local LCS. Not all local LCSs are amazing, but if you're in an area and you want to start ordering books online and you want to know who you can trust to get your books packaged properly, and even if the delivery method does damage the box, there's a good chance they show up in good condition, I would suggest giving mycomicshop.com a try. Now, this is not sponsored in any way, but if, hey, you want to reach out to me, mycomicshop.com, and make a deal, let's do it. But I just want to hype this up because, again, there are so many places in the United States and in the world that don't have local comic book shops near them. Then maybe they still want to read comics, and comics is such an amazing medium. That's why I made this channel, because comics are amazing. Yeah, and this is a great company, and this is a great way to get your books. They're also super fast in getting back to you if you have any questions. But guys, it's okay to have your book shipped from a place like mycomicshop.com. I have actually had worse experiences with the big company, Midtown Comics, which is like right in Manhattan. I was right next to them yesterday with the kids when we went to Radio City Music Hall. I had books shipped from them, which is only like an hour away, show up damaged. So, I'm just saying, guys, give mycomicshop.com a try. The box is destroyed. The books, 27 books. And there were no big books in here, but there were some fun ones, and they showed up okay. Thank you, mycomicshop.com. Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys are considering ordering online, give these guys a look, because I think this is an awesome company. Guys, if you guys are not subscribed to the channel, consider subscribing to the channel. Hit that bell for notifications and smash that like button. All right, guys, I'll see you guys on Monday with our must-have pickups of the week for next week. Oh, yeah, and happy holidays, and have a great weekend. Peace.